Gujarat was taken as an example. So it was one of the leading and most developed states in this country. And to such a state, you are extending your favoritism even today by granting special tax benefits in an aid. Sir, please grant me 4 minutes, sir, I'll complete. Bid to boost investments at the International Finance Service Center near Gujarat International Financial Tech City, sir. Now we are a divided state, sir. You know what the financial crisis Andhra Pradesh has been facing, and we are not just demanding for something out on the open, sir. This is our rights, whatever we have been asking. But now Gujarat has been favored in such a way, they are being given tax benefits, they are being given additional budget. But a state like Andhra Pradesh, how can we compete with states like Gujarat tomorrow, sir, if everything is going to Gujarat? So there is no way that this government can use cooperative federalism, sir. This is totally cooperative favoritism that is being done to only BJP-ruled states, sir. And other than that, 5 trillion economy, I'll come back to that, sir. This is being provided as an example, as a solution to all the problems the country is facing today. If our economy today is $2.7 trillion, sir, we are expecting it to grow to 5 trillion in 5 years. I'm not being a pessimist. Everybody here knows that I'm a very optimist, because Prime Minister ji, whenever someone questions anything, he says that he is a professional pessimist. I'm not trying to be a pessimist. I'm just being a math student, sir. Today, $2.8 trillion economy. In 5 years, if it has to be $5 trillion economy, our GDP has to grow at least 10%, sir. But we are saying that the GDP is going to grow at 8%. Even that is debatable, because somewhere it says 7%. Nothing is to be believed, sir. What is going on in this country with the numbers? Nothing is to be believed. In 5 years, you want it to be 2000, in 2025, you want it to be that. Sir, coming to the most important point, sir, being a young member, I have to talk about the unemployment situation in this country, sir. Make in India is a fail, sir. Also, other than that, the Mudra loans is also at fail, sir. 53% of Mudra loans are NPAs today. At least 22,000 crores are depicted as non-performing assets under the Mudra loan, sir. Make in India, I'll say it as a failure. Lot of people might debate with me, but I'll say, because until hard facts are placed on the table. I am putting an allegation on the central government. I will keep putting this allegation, sir. I will keep saying Make in India is a fail until.
Buddy.
I will keep saying okay, this, sir. I'll conclude. Nishikanji, please let me finish. They are taking away my time, sir. Sir, Make in India is fail until the central government proves it's not that, sir. They have to place hard facts on the table. They have to display, sir, to the country how many companies have come through Make in India, how many jobs have come through Make in India, how many people are employed through Make in India, until a special report, white paper has been released under Make in India. I can't say that it is a hit. It is a failure, sir. They have to come out with straight facts. Again, when I ask, they can't say that whenever the youth is asking for employment, the way they question, sir, they will question back to the youth, are you national or not national, anti-national. Whenever they ask for jobs, they will say, are you for Pulwama or are you for Balakot? They kind of pose all these questions, sir. They divert their mind from unemployment. They bring all other things into the mind of the young people, sir. Today, I want to, you can divert for some time, for maybe the elections, but it will come back and it will grip your neck. That is why I have warning you that this thing, the unemployment is a major and serious problem. You have to.
आप क्यों खड़े हो रहे हैं भाई? आप बैठ जाइए. पुण्यस्वामी जी, बैठिए. अरे इधर बैठिए. आप बैठ जाइए, please आप बैठ जाइए. आप भी बैठिए, हो गया. अरुण जी बोले, अरे प्रस्ताव कीजिए. No, nothing is going on record now. Record now, please sit down. When is you going to start?